How's it going, guys? It's Dom here. We are back with some more Saints Row. Last episode, we did some of our vanity mission. I think that's what it's called. Whatever. We did some of our missions for our food truck and Jim Robbs, you know. So, yeah, this episode, we're probably going to keep going. I don't want to see what.
This is good.
Sorry, so apparently we got new things for our characters and stuff.
What's up?
Same day, different shift. I, you're so good at decorating.
I am not that good at decorating. Nice try. Oh, cool. So we do get to customize him. Okay. Oh, I just want chick mechanics. That'd be kind of. Oh, that's good for right now.
Yo.
Hey, get it. Like I said, it really sucks that I can't have music, but once I'm done playing this game, I'm definitely gonna. Okay, get it. I want the.
Don't worry, we'll order pizza after this.
Having fun now.
Do not. That one's up here, yeah, because that's a bar. So. And then I'll put.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Oh my god.
Oh, yes.
That looks cool. Huh.
And that's when I learned the importance of reading the directions.
If I could customize
yes,
up here.
I would like to earn money as a payment processor.
Okay, so actually, let's see what kind of buildings we have now.
Nice!
I don't want to do Shady Oaks because we want the. I want to see what that place is. Or map. So I kind of want to just like get in. I like to do that and see. So in this episode, we're gonna try to buy another business. Fuck. Ran right into that. I wasn't even trying to. Okay.
I cannot go back there.
People in fursuits out here. I do want to see what this old history last actually since I'm not that far. I wonder if it kind of gives you like a cool collectible.
Not as bad as people say.
Probably this thing, yeah.
No. Just no.
Who told them purple was tough?
Purple is tough.
Did you know? Colonel Cullen and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers occupied El Presidio de Santo Aleso from 1846 until Cullen's death in 1847, the last documented werewolf attack in Kavanaugh County. Heck?
Werewolf attack? What the heck is that? Somebody in a fursuit that was attacking somebody? Is that, that's what it kind of sounds like. No! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck.
Down for the count.
Fuck. Okay. Okay, what I was doing was, is I was trying to get to this. But they were on purple, so it's my fault.
Did you know? Over 300 years ago on this very spot, Domnall Kavanaugh established the first permanent Spanish settlement in the Rio Salinas Valley. He named the fort El Presidio de Santo Aleso.
Let's get in this together.
That is a doorway.
I want to be able to get out of here.
Last forever.
Boom, bitch. Get out the way! Get out the way!
Change is inevitable.
I hate that it repeats itself.
Get him down.
Get in on this!
Fudge crackers. Oh, that was a really good shot. Motherfucker, get off of me. Get out of here. Okay. Now, I'm trying to learn, motherfuckers. I'm trying to be historical about this.
Did you know? Colonel Cullen had a stack of cannonballs made of solid silver, designed to be fired from the regiment's field guns. Each projectile weighed nearly 16 pounds.
Oh, nice. This must be a, this used to be a mining town.
Did you know?
Did you know?
When the United States took possession of the fort in 1854, they named it in honor of Colonel Joseph Fox Cullen, hero of the Mexican-American War and legendary werewolf hunter.
Cool. I feel like I gotta change the notoriety thing just a little bit, because it's kind of goes away too fast in my... The dude was literally on me.
Did you
already,
know?
I already got that
over
one.
300 years ago on this very spot.
There's...
The Saints? Why are they here?
Because of you. Where the heck is the other one at now?
I don't care for this.
Oh.
Welcome to Fort Cullen.
That was literally the
to
first
learn
one.
More about the history of Santo Aleso before 1854, visit Captain Valera's Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Oh, so I get a prize. I gotta go back to this guy. What's the prize that I got?
Congratulations, you have completed Fort Cullen.
My brain's not big enough for all these facts.
Oh, so it's not even that much. It gives you a little XP. I thought it was gonna give me like a little...
Welcome to Fort Cullen. To learn more about the
That was cool. Santo Aleso. I will say it's this is a nice city. I feel like it's at some point it could be expanded on. I want to know what like DLCs they got in store for this game. Is that's what I got? Is oh fudge.
Dateline Santo Aleso. Investigation continues into the armed robbery of Big Vic's payday loans in Mercado. It was the sixth predatory lender to be robbed in as many months.
I'm not angry.
Officials say the incidents could be related. This has been Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Get down!
I'm so sorry. Okay. This is where the location is. I feel like the best place for... Best thing...
Get your hands up!
Sorry. Okay. And then,
get reinforcements.
I'm using this.
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Aleso, visit St. Thomas Convacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize. Ugh.
Okay, now. I gotta make sure I don't keep attacking them now. Okay, now I gotta just kind of run.
Bye bye, birdie.
Okay, I'm trying to listen to some history, okay? Let me be a historical documenter. How's all the other. And then the outsides? I grab it. I wonder if I die.
Hit their flank.
Is it around the town? I have to go. This one.
Are Saints the bad guys?
Oh. Kind of.
Knocking them down.
Son of a bitch. Where are they at?
Advance! On their flank!
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Aleso, visit St. Thomas Corbacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia.
Oh, fuck. Where the hell is all the stuff at? Oh, there's one right here. Found it.
I'm going in!
Another body. How many?
Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs, and an early hit Broadway musical. Nearby Meeker City, incorporated in 1883, is named for the famed explorer.
They deserve that.
Okay, I don't have two flying trucks. Oh! Stop it! Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Okay, I got the other ones over here. I get it, okay.
Ah.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to, okay? Every single time I do something, I fuck up by accidentally hitting somebody. This is the second time.
Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th century. In recognition of this and other miracles, Father Thomas Carvacho, better known as El Santo Ileso, was made a saint.
Yeah, I was made a saint, and he was made a saint in 1900. So saints have been a fuck. I gotta run.
Today's gonna be different. More purple means more saints.
This is so cool.
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the U.S. Army Corps.
Come on. Oh, God damn it. Okay.
Congratulations. You have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta run. We're like fucked. Okay, what the heck is this?
I'm on my last nerve.
New game, same old.
I like that.
I can't stand this.
Sit down. No, just keep on running. That was cool. That was sly as a motherfucker. Hey, can I bring him back to my house? What would happen? What would happen if I bring the saints by the cops back to me?
Halt!
Damn. Okay. Shit.
You do this every time I try to run.
Oh, so it automatically clears your number. Cool. That's okay too. I probably will put the which one? I don't know where was that. Gonna do the Shady Oaks one.
For real though, this one gave me the shits. What's up,
Hi.
Boss? I like this.
Oh goodness gracious. Shady Oaks.
Nice to see you. Hey, good to see you.
Sorry. Gonna do that, yeah. That's a new gun. Doing the Shady Oaks, and this is the Fraudulent Axe, so I'm guessing that's the one. So. It's 24 hours, 365 days a year.
Alright, check it out. Shady Oaks.
Oh, that's cool, so now.
Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamara.
Hi.
She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Howdy, Tamara. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data.
Okay.
It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithm.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get?
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just
fucking love that. It's just like, yeah, let's just do that one. See, that's cool.
Today.
Kinda have it. I like it right here. That's not a bad spot though.
I picked the wrong week to quit drinking.
And actually,
insurance fraud doesn't have to be so dangerous. It's just paperwork.
Okay, so I can't do it that way. Do it! I want to do insurance fraud. Super fraud, don't I? Okay. Well, taking this. I am an ambulance.
Get out of here.
Sorry, so. I make barbecue sauces, and one of my friends has been said that he has somebody that wants some. And they're like, oh, how much would you pay? And I was like, I had to charge free until the FDA approves of it. That is very illegal. Two, I don't want to know. It's like some pink sauce type of shit that would happen. You know, like, that chick is crazy for doing all that stuff. I can't believe it, but. The fact that she said that she was like a chef for many years, and then the moment somebody said FDA, she was like, I don't sell pharmaceuticals. I just like, oh my god, how do you... I've been in restaurants just as long as you have, you know, and you literally didn't think the FDA stood for food and drug. That's just stupid. I know that was like a while back, but still, just think about that. Yeah, hopefully one day I could actually sell my barbecue sauces and all that, and then maybe I could have it being sold online. My channel and stuff, and promote it, and I have so many different like flavors and that I want to do. Yeah. Ooh, I have to have that. I love the truck. Sorry. I want one in my. Let me definitely have that in my.
I'm digging this.
Very toxic. Damn, I just got screwed by a dang oil truck. But come on, that was
any day now.
Yeah, so there, Governor. I wonder what the elevator is. Maybe it's like buildings you could actually go into, I'm guessing. I don't know. Oh, these are like insurance companies, I guess.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
You know what? I found a great spot to fake some injuries.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
Just get the forms ready. We're about to make a lot of money.
This is probably one of my favorite games is insurance fraud. And then there's another one that we... Oh my god. Jesus Christ. They're blowing up and it's insane. Oh god. I love this mission. Okay, so hold on. Ah, come on. I'm gonna start this mission. I want to do it. I almost had it too. Okay, I didn't realize that's what explodes. Okay, so you get it. You throw yourself into cars and stuff like that. Did I get it? Hey, I did. I completed it. Cool. Where's... That's so fun. Oh, goddamn.
Amira, I reckon this plan's gonna work.
Until I have to drive down there and scrape your ass up with the shovel.
5 more runs like this and we're golden.
Oh, goddamn, they died. Okay. I have more like this. Fast travel there. I really need to get a vehicle, so then.
Don't mind this. Taxation is theft.
Yep, I know. I get it. Uh huh. Oh, I got a hiccup. I love that, like, he gets the final say. He's like, I would rather risk my life doing stupid shit like this and blowing out my body than just pressing one button. That's easy. I wonder if there's like a way of upgrading the look of your buildings. That would kind of a cool update, you know what I mean? Like, expand on the customizations a little bit, you know? Where you could like customize the exteriors of certain buildings. You know, like how back in the other ones you get upgrade your HQ and all that stuff. Same with your houses, actually. If you had like specific houses, if you had like a house, you could actually customize the interior and stuff. That'd be kind of cool if you could do that with like the buildings you bought and stuff. And then it produces like a little bit more money and stuff. Because I mean, I don't know. That'd be kind of interesting to see.
Shady Oaks, Tamira speaking.
You ready with the paperwork? I'm about to have an accident. Oh, that sounded wrong.
Don't make a mess.
Yeah, I won't. Alrighty, let's go. Damn it, I missed the car. Ah, god damn it, I keep missing.
Where did they come from anyway?
This is fun. Holy shit. I didn't even. Damn, dude. That was a really good run, actually. I thought I was going to lose that one for a second, but I guess I didn't. I love that there's a tire kind of going by. Okay, where's the next one at? Literally around the corner of my house. Okay, so. Okay, so.
Hard to keep up with the Saints.
Yeah, keep up with the Saints. So yeah, I could have sworn, like, each person wanted their own specific thing in the Saints game. Like, I thought Kevin wanted to become a professional chef or something.
I have a good feeling about this here location. People drive like lunatics.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
Nah, that feels like cheating.
He's having too much fun, and I love it too. I love enjoying. This is probably one of my favorite games. I kind of sounded wrong, but you know what I mean.
Any day now.
Oh, fudge. Got it. Oh, goddamn. Ah, he turned just too soon.
I want my money back.
Oh my God. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, God damn it. No, go that way. Not doing good as this in this one like I was in the last one. Oh, I gotta follow that damn car. Damn. God damn it, come on. I'm not doing so well in this one, okay. Oh, not really a... Oh, the best way of... Oh, that's the best way of... I gotta reset this. Is... It up? Okay. Okay, still gotta run. Fuck, I should have just let that guy hit me. Fudge knuckles. There we go. I'm almost there, come on. God damn it! Okay, there's not that many good cars on this. Okay. Oh no, we. Oh, I want to restart. I really want to try. Alright. Right here. God damn it. God damn. I literally got ran over and then I got pulled with them. I gotta get dragged along. Fudge. Damn it. This is fun as hell. Holy crap.
Get out of my way.
I'm only halfway there and I needed. I'm not gonna win this one. I keep gotta restart each time. Okay, so best place. Where's the best place? Probably not close to me. I feel like it's. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, I gotta get like 100,000 in the first minute, maybe. 500,000 in order to get. God damn. Yeah, Jesus. You gotta get hit by the, like the bigger stuff, right?
I must remember to do this again.
Oh, you fuck. I jumped out of the way. I gotta not press that, but. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that was a fucking fast one today. Oh my god, it's so complicated. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? That car literally hit me and all that stuff, and then I'm gonna restart this movie. I don't think I'm not even at half already most of the time. Okay, we gotta be quicker than gotta find big trucks that are gonna hit us. Big car clutch. Fuck. You're pressing it too early. Yeah. I think they're literally just killing each other. What the fuck? Oh god damn. There's some more stuff over there. Literally hit me. Fucking damn it.
What is a saint anyway? What's the hold
up? Fuck. Missed. Ha! fuck? Come on! That's some bullshit. I went right over both of them. Oh, God damn it. What the fuck? Get up! Get up! Oh my fucking god, dude. I wasted all that fucking shit. And we're fucked again. Get your bitch ass up, my dude. Oh my fucking god. Oh, you bitch! You fucking cock block me! Fuck, kind of complicated more than. Motherfuckers. Bye, dude. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. But we're gonna fucking try this shit again. We're gonna fucking stop everybody just to. Did I break into a cop car? Or a car? Did I get into a car?
Shady Oaks.
I have a good feeling about this here location. People drive like lunatics.
You know, boss, you take the day off.
No.
Let me handle this.
Nah, that feels like cheating.
Oh, I feel like this is gonna irritate the hell out of me. My dude, what are you looking for? Up. What the fuck? I hit every single fucking cart right there, dude. Oh, but it's gonna be like, haha, no. Oh my God. Oh, there was a way of like slamming yourself. Yeah. God damn it. Oh my God, dude. I'm so close yet so far at the same time. Get your ass up! Yeah, we did it. It took me a minute to realize how to do it. Hey. More money, the harder it gets, I swear.
I need these wheels. Yes,
I'm sorry, I had to. Boy, okay. My bad. Trying to happened that.
Guess it's time to go.
Shady Oaks for shady folks.
Oh, that's catchy. And true.
Oh, hi, boss. Can I take off this doctor costume? It's got blood all over it.
Hey, we need a doctor. It's a medical clinic.
But I'm not a doctor.
You don't have to be a doctor. Just
so she's not even actually a doctor either. That's the funny part. She's not a real doctor.
No, fuck, no! Later, Gator.
That was fun. I completed it. I was gonna say, why isn't it going up? I made $4 million that time. So I gotta find like a better location where the traffic is. So we got... I need your car, please.
I don't want to hurt you.
I wonder if I could have got hit by the train, you know?
We're gonna put you down!
That wasn't really my fault, but... Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, so how much do we need to get this time? I'm guessing four million? I feel like we're gonna do it up until like 5 million and that's it. I will say I could play insurance fraud so much. That was one of the games I played a lot in the other games, you know? But been a while since I've kind of been talking. I feel like it's today I'm just more comfortable now. I gotta get back in that groove of just talking to the camera and remembering it's there. But I think the only time I really don't talk is if I'm actually focusing. Oh shit. But yeah. Oops. My bad. Boom. Oh my eyeball. Okay, so. Got like a couple more, I think.
Shady Oaks.
Tamira, I'm gonna take another hit for the team.
How are you not dead yet?
Don't know. Just lucky, I guess.
Right in the middle. Fuck. Oh, that's really. Okay. God damn that. Oh my god, my elbow. So this happens to me. Why? fuck.
Got an appointment.
Fuck. Oh, I did do it. I was like, why the hell isn't it blowing up? I didn't even realize I did it that easily. Holy crap. Okay. Making millions of dollars in insurance fraud claims. Motherfucker.
You are really testing my patience.
God damn it, woman. Literally just around the corner.
Your ride is mine.
This is fun. I enjoy this. It's kind of more peaceful than. I already played this for an hour. Holy crap. I'm not even trying to do like the main missions. Hey, what's
up? What up, what up, what up? It's your girl, Latoya K, coming at you on 99.5 The Cypher.
Cypher. That was fucking cool. Looked like fucking Liam or fucking Bruce Willis and.
Hi, you've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
Die Hard.
We're unable to take your call right now, but.
I'll tell her about it later.
I may have a gambling problem.
This one's kind of easier. I know it's fun.
Just what I fucking needed.
was fun. That one was quicker than, I feel like all these ones are easier than the first few because there's more cars in this area because it's more
Hey boss, we just got a big fat check for all those times you played in traffic. I seriously did not think that that plan of yours would work.
See, simple and painless.
How about you stop by the clinic next time you're in
okay
the
let's go all the way over here. These last two ones were a lot easier because like I said, there was more vehicles on the road than there were on the other ones, you know. You kind of had to build up, and I'm pretty sure I had to go further down in order to get to the roads, but managed to
work. Let him find his food later.
But let's shoot. It is surprising.
I have to say, we make a pretty good team.
Kind of building up our reputation. Probably this is gonna be a longer episode, I will say. Probably take out these guys really fast too. Full ears. Gotta take her. What do we do, like, I'm... Go that way.
Hey, welcome back. You look pretty good for someone who got run over like 100 times.
Crew's gonna love this.
Now what do we... Oh, God. Fake as. I don't want to know what that means. But yeah, I think I'll probably call her whenever. Oh yeah, awesome, we get the guitar.
I am extremely offended.
Sign.
Wow, this is awesome!
Saints think they're better than everyone.
Come on, man!
Can I start with closest, I guess.
Can't wait to get home and watch game shows.
I wonder if there's like a skill thing to where I could like roll. Skill. Let's see what skills. Really want the quick. Okay, so what? Now we're gonna go.
Hey there, Chrome Dome. Reckon it's my lucky day.
Boom, LSD bitches. Even with LSD, I can still fuck you guys up.
Knocking
blinded.
Oh, my eyeballs fucking burning. Oh, my glasses. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so. Yeah, died. Fuck you. I gotta get more guns too.
So I
hey, hold up. I guess I could upgrade. Okay.
This rules.
Hello again.
Joined up with the Saints.
And you did too. Oh, Abba. I will only upgrade him. Some call it then?
Remember to pick up mom later. This is much better. This is okay.
Good. Do you want to change my rocket launcher to fucking base? I hate when I write that. There's like a clicking in headphones. I don't know if it's because of the game or not. Oh, so you got unlocked. Okay, so that makes sense.
Kill 30 items of goods. And at this one.
Okay. That's interesting. That's how I do.
I wonder how
you said I should feel free to stop by, so I have done so.
Small talk is not my thing.
Love it.
How you doing, okay, boss?
Right. Guys could be nice. So, it has. Have multiples. Okay.
Hola. Not bad. Whoa, sweet digs.
Taken.
Perfection.
To change the hour of the day.
Hey, what's up? Like what you've done with the place.
I don't know what all of the what
clothes are.
Choice, boss. Okay, so I think I could call it, I'll just end it there. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you in the next episode. Have a wonderful day.